benefits of bitter leaf. Its botanical name is Vannonia amygdalina. It treats malaria, it's an equivalent to quinine. Skin infections, fungal infections, those are treated by the bitter leaf. Detoxifies the body, rich in vitamins, proteins, and minerals. Improves appetite. Now its preparations. Pluck some few leaves from their stalk. Wash them. Put them in good drinking water in a bowl. Then you start squeezing using your palm, two palms. You start squeezing them like you see in that video. When you see that form, it's almost ready.
No, it's ready when you see this form.
Like there, you've seen the video. Then after you are through with that, you sieve it, and then you take it accordingly. But you have to consult your doctor if you have any other condition. Now, mainly we use it for malaria in Africa, and so maybe in detoxifying the body. So the purpose for this is to detoxify the body. Yeah, like there you see in the video.